Our next force in microevolution is called gene flow. Gene flow between populations results from immigration and emigration. Here we have a population that just has two alternative alleles, the red allele and the blue allele. They do not have this third green allele. But should they come into contact with another population because immigrants, say, move in, and they do possess the green allele, then our original population now has changed. We have an increase in this green allele because of immigration, bringing the new genes into the population. That's gene flow. Though we think of gene flow as a process within species, where genes from one population meet another, gene flow, in fact, can also occur across species. Now, I've already seen Geospitzifortis in the Galapagos. That's one of Darwin's finches. That's the one that its beak size changed during the drought. But on those islands in the Galapagos, it coexists with another species called Geospitza scandens. Now, between the 1980s and the first part of this century, there has been a very low but persistent amount of interbreeding or hybridization. So scandens has had between about 5 and 20% of its marriages, as it were with the other species, with Fortis. Fortis is a more common species on the island, and so it's only between about 5 and 10% of their marriages are with the other species. Okay? But as a result of this hybridization, which seems only to have happened in the 1980s, certain alleles have changed. So here is allele called allele number 128, which was missing altogether in scandens in the 1980s. But because of hybridization with Fortis, it's now increased to about 25%. Whereas in Fortis, it started out at about 50, and it's declined a little bit because of hybridization with the other species. So here's gene flow, the allele 128 that has gotten into scandens from the other species Fortis. And here's another case, allele number 184, again showing an increase in scandens and not as much change in Fortis. But gene flow, nevertheless, into one species from another.